Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how I prepare my hair with palm oil. If that sounds like something you are interested in, then watch this video to the end. A prepare is a before shampoo treatment that helps to keep the hair moisturized after shampoo and before deep conditioning. So I poured some amount of oil in this plastic bowl. Please use a disposable bowl for this process, or a bowl you know you can wash later on without stress. So I placed the bowl of oil in warm water to make it light. Palm oil is made from palm fruits and it's widely used to make sweet delicacies like beans and porridge here in Nigeria. Palm oil has been proven to be beneficial and great for the hair. It makes the hair soft and adds shine to dry and dull hair. So this is how I use it. I've detangled and sectioned my hair already. If you want to see the video of how I detangle my hair, I'll link it in the description box so you can check it out after watching this video. Make sure to wear a shirt you're not using again because this process can be very messy. The first thing I do is to spritz my hair with water to help the oil absorb into my hair. So I'll just detangle a little before applying the oil to my hair. I apply the oil from my scalp to the ends of my hair. So after applying, I'm just going to put my hair in twists as usual. So I'm just going to repeat the same process till I'm done with the whole sections. When I was done with the application, I covered with a nylon and satin bonnet to let it sit for about 30 minutes to an hour. But I ended up leaving it till the next morning. That was my first time, and guess what? It messed up my pillowcase. Even before I slept, I tied my head again with an old t-shirt and covered finally with a satin bonnet. So this is the next day, and I just washed the shampoo off, but my hair was frizzy because of the shampoo I used. So I just went ahead to deep condition my hair, which helps to restore moisture. The oil was not difficult to wash out at all, and my bathroom floor wasn't so messy because the water I used in rinsing off my shampoo washed off the oil on the floor. So that brings us to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed and gained something. Please leave a comment in the comment section, give this video a thumbs up, and share with your friends. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video.